chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now we invite